Hey everybody, I'm going to do a reaction to the GTA 6 trailer. I love the GTA series. I've loved so many of the games. I love playing Niko in GTA 4. I love playing all the characters, Trevor and everybody for GTA 5. Just the whole thing is so much fun. I love this world and Vice City. Oh, the fact that they're going back. Let's take a look. It's really good seeing GTA City all done up.
Good to see ya.
Ooh.
Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Now, how much is CGI and how much is gameplay? But man, does it look crazy if that's anywhere near real. Man, this looks like... You could tell some is FMV, but the stuff, there's stuff that looks amazing in this. Oh. Oh, GTA. Ooh. Oh, this looks so crazy.
Well, look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this.
Nice.
Is by sticking together.
That's awesome.
Being a team.
I love the fact that they have the two characters. They look fantastic.
Trust.
Trust.
It looks really good. It looks really good. Now, obviously, there's FMV stuff in there as well, which, I mean, I get that's what they're going to set it up as. But I could tell a lot of scenes that look like in-game gameplay. It just looked like it. You know, you do this stuff long enough, you can kind of get ideas of where it's going. But great trailer. I'm really excited for this one. I think that the two characters look fantastic. And I think the whole just going back to Vice City is just beautiful. So, hey, take it easy. Have a good time. I'll see you next time. Bye.